wrote this shit and said, I'm in the zoo with them animals, don't you hear them roaring?
What the fuck it is, man, they know how we rock. And if they acting like they don't, then they gon' need the Glock. Fuck so these lame niggas, I'm trying to get my pants up. A nigga try to jump me, pop one of them, now get your mans up. They told me switch the style, switch it on.
Chicago has one of the highest murder rates in America. Teens are literally killing, robbing, and stabbing each other on a daily basis like it's Grand Theft Auto or something. But this is no game, and new age technology has given wannabes and spectators a front row seat to the madness. Cell phones, spy devices as small as quarter. Ever since Facebook made way for the live video messenger, we have seen over 20 gang members or even more killed or severely hurt. Example: a man secretly gets set up and is forced to face his truest fears head on with an enemy from another gang.
On the ball side, yeah. Lick your shit right now. Yeah, on the ball side, piss a little bitch ass. Yeah. On the gang, I will. What you want? Come on.
Bro, what's the point of doing all this
come
shit?
Come on, man.
We already fought.
You did all that talking.
Shit.
What's up, man? On the box, what's up?
Bro, nobody's gonna fight you again, boy. We done this shit.
Well, I ain't trying to hit you on this car, G.
Come on, fool. Move around, fool.
Boss, I ain't trying to hit you on this car.
Move
what's
around,
up?
We go around the corner on phone.
We
now.
See each other another day, fool. Another you. Day, bro. You be hiding, G.
I don't be hiding.
You be hiding, and y'all shot that shit up again, bro.
My mama ain't doing
on
that,
the G, y'all shot that shit up
shit.
Like 5 times, bro. You want to play with guns, bro? You want to play with guns? Do you want to play with guns with me on the G? Because I really get down with these bitches on the box.
Bitch, come on. Pop out, nigga.
Pop out, nigga.
I'm not gonna do all this
pop
shit
out, G. I don't want to fight you in this car, bro.
Move around.
Pop out, G.
Move around.
You're making me mad, G. Pop out,
move around, then.
Pop out, bro.
Told
on the G, you
want to
shoot a cop? On the G, pop out. How you pull this to the front?
Just ducking.
Yeah, bro. Y'all ain't even trying to do all this. He trying to do some extra shit.
Ain't no other shit, bro. Shit. You gonna make me pull this bitch out of my pocket is what you gonna do. On the ball, pop out. Pop out, bitch. Come on. Come out. Come out, G. You wanna play block, bitch? Come out if I can beat your soft ass, bitch. Bitch, come here if I can. Bring your motherfucking hip, I can beat your ass. Come here.
Who are you?
Come here, bro. Come here, bro.
Where are you?
Bitch, I came home, got another one. Police locked me up for guns.
FBG Duck's older brother, FBG Brick, was a quiet storm in FBG Flyboy Gang.
Flyboy Gang.
But when he got the hang of it, his presence was felt in many directions. He was nice. But he could have been better if it wasn't for that street shit.
That gang life.
Fuck, I don't like niggas, I don't trust. Y'all niggas pussy, y'all bust. Fuck, I don't love bitches, I fuck. I don't hate with bitches, I dock them. Fuck, niggas say they rockin' 100. That shit don't mean nothing. Fuck em. When they see me, they duckin'. When I see them, I'm bustin'. If you ain't rockin', then fuck you. If you ain't cocky, you a buster. Riding that four with your buster. Probably that gang don't fuck up. I'm reckless, I'm kudo. But please don't front your mood out. I'm the same nigga, let that two go. Got a hit gun, kick it like judo. Oh, you leaking, you bloody. I'm sneaky, don't trust me. Pop pills, smoke weed, get money. Number 30, now been no dummy. Now the fuck nigga run up on me. Killer light don't mean nothing.
Y'all nigga pussy, y'all bust. Fuck em.
I don't love bitches, I fuck em. I don't hate with bitches, I dock em. Fuck em. I'm getting my dick shit. And I hung out with that shit. Off.
It was July 17th, 2017. Jermaine Robinson, a.k.a. FBG Brick, and Stanley Jacoby Mack were just coming out of a nearby residence when Mack heard rustling.
63rd and St. Lawrence.
He looked up and seen a car parked that wasn't there earlier. Next thing he knows, someone started shooting from behind him, hitting FBG Brick in the head and leaving his body right on the crosswalk of a home that was nearby. Mack, taking shots to the back, managed to run a little further. He was unable to survive due to the multiple gunshots he received before losing too much blood. Both FBG Brick and Mack was pronounced dead at the scene. R.I.P. to the fallen. And until next time. Hey, I would like to thank y'all, man. I want y'all to subscribe. Subscribe to the channel, and you know I'm gonna keep it jumping, man.
That Knock Design.